time for the weekend will warm up, and by Sunday morning, nice and dry for the start of the Vermont City Marathon. Upper 50s and low 60s to start, and then we'll warm into those mid and upper 60s as the race goes on, and we'll see a mix of sun and clouds. Clouds fill out. The afternoon on Sunday will bring the return of rain.